What is your name? I'm gonna look up how much they afford to pay you.
Okay. My name's Ian Drummond.
Huh?
Ian Drummond, I'm the principal of Richardson Middle School.
Ian?
Ian Drummond. You can
Ian
look
Drummond.
It up on the website.
Yeah, I have a California
Great.
Website.
What do you do for a living?
I'm retired.
Oh, awesome. Well, like I said, we can always use more volunteers.
Okay. All right. Nice to see you.
Yeah.
See you
well,
next
by
time.
The way, I
yes.
gave you permission to film me, so if you want to delete that.
Okay, that's the other thing you teach children. Do you see this? What are we standing at?
Uh-huh.
Is this a public property?
Yeah.
Is this a sidewalk?
Yeah.
Okay, let me teach you something.
Hold on 1 second.
The First Amendment gives you the right to record in public.
Uh-huh.
You and everybody else.
I'm going to ask Torrance Petey what they think.
Oh, this is a snowflake in melting. My name is Concerned Citizen.
His name is Concerned
Citizen. Concerned Citizen.
If we could get a unit out here tomorrow when students get picked up, which is about 2:57, we really
help. We can film together the people parking in the red. We can film together people parking
the
in the red.
Where the crosswalk is.
Making problems.
Yep. Well, dude, this is the first I've seen him. You know, he's filming people parked in the red and kids, they're pulling up for other students.
Endangering! Children endangered by these cars parked in the red. Children are endangered. I'm filming the children endangerment.
I'll reach out before he's
I'm documenting the children endangerment. I'm documenting the children endangerment.
Yeah.
Why are they coming tomorrow? Why don't they come right now?
Well, I imagine you're not going to be here tomorrow, because the police will be here tomorrow.
Oh, I can come back tomorrow.
Fantastic. You're welcome.
Are you sure they're going to be here tomorrow?
I would imagine.
Okay, then I'll be back tomorrow.
What is your objective?
My objective is, if there is a law, should be enforced.
Okay.
If there is a rule, should
impact,
be enforced.
How does it impact your life?
How is it impacting my life?
Yeah.
How is it impacting my life?
How is it impacting
that everybody
life?
Does anything they want. Look at it. Anybody does anything they want.
And how is it impacting
and
your life?
That's how they impacting
I
my life.
I don't see how it impacts your life.
Anybody does anything.
I'll tell you what.
That's what they learn in school.
If I was retired, I would be less worried about this.
I am.
And more worried about how
children's
enjoy,
safety.
How to enjoy
screw
leave.
Children's safety.
Yeah, you let me work on the children's safety.
Exactly. Well, you do a very poor job, sir.
Thank you.
You do a very poor job.
Awesome.
You do a very poor job, sir.
Thank you for your opinion. Fortunately, I don't value your opinion.
Well, that's obvious. I had my kid 12 years in this school system, sir. 12 years. I know how you value the children. I know your value. I know your evaluation. A good thing, you are a principal. You have college degree, right? Okay. All right. That's what I'm telling you. And you call the police on a concerned citizen and people, you don't call the police on that woman parking in the red. Huh? Did you call the police?
On this side?
Yeah.
All right, I'll be back tomorrow.
Fantastic.